All right, this is Scott Carpenter. I'm doing follow-up on the zapping video where many people believe that I captured a Bigfoot hiding up here watching us right after I got zapped. So I'm going to do some pretty thorough follow-up, zoom in and out, and check the whole area so I can do some comparisons. I want to give you an intro of what was going on. Pretty much I'm standing in the area where I was unceremoniously zapped by what I think was a Bigfoot. I pretty much was agging them on and baiting them, and I think they had enough of it, so they gave me what I asked for, a reaction. So I'm going to zoom in and out, put together a video showing before and afters, and see. We'll see if I can recreate it. The time of day is a little different. Sun's not the exact same angle, but be pretty close as far as just seeing if there's anything there that could have formed that the Bigfoot that everybody's seeing.
Not so much as when I go out like this, but like when I leave it out overnight. Okay. When I went camping Memorial Day weekend,